again. Sorry, it was like after midnight. And I hope you guys can hear me. This is like another review of a chocolate that I've seen in, what's it called? Burlington. Which is, yeah. Another one of these. It's Godiva dark chocolate lava cake truffles. And yeah, I mean, looks good. Dark chocolate with molten chocolate and dark chocolate fillings. A lot of chocolate, dark chocolate. See, this is like in the back. You're gonna see it. I mean, sorry we can't see it. Yeah. It's crazy, and I can't afford a camera, but oh well. So yeah, I know it's a lot of writing. I wish I should read it. Okay, so you know, reward yourself with Godiva's rich, indulgent chocolate truffles, crafted with smooth, creamy fillings that melt in your mouth. Each truffle is individually wrapped, as you can see. Wrapped, perfect to share or savor anytime. Deeply delicious, our chocolate lava cake truffle is the ultimate dark chocolate indulgence. Beneath the dark chocolate shell awaits a double dose of chocolate heaven. That's my name, by the way. And center of molten chocolate over decadent dark chocolate ganache, something like that. Ganache, ganache. You see, I don't know, you can see. I know it didn't say it for me, but yeah, so I mean, looks delicious. So at the end of it, I think I've never had Godiva chocolate before. I don't remember. Maybe I have, but like the box one, maybe. And it was a less expensive one. I don't know. I don't remember. But let's open this up. This was good. I mean, and this was in clearance. As you can see in the back there, it was in clearance. So like, I had to get these. Good. So comes like this. I'm not gonna get all of it out, but it looks like this. But I think I've ate something like this before. Because I remember the wrapping, like a wrapping like this. And put some back. Them back. I think I have remember. I think I have eaten this when as I saw these how like these are wrapped. I think I remember. I think I've ate one before. Not just flavor, but a different one. But the smell is strong. The dark chocolate is smells strong. It smells so good. So let us open. Looks really pretty. Looks, you know, purple and oh, lavender and gold. So let's open this chocolate cake truffle. There we go. So it looks like, I don't know if you can see it. It looks like a rose in the middle. It's kind of messed up, but as you can see. Oh, I'm not gonna do it like that because I don't know if you can see it. I'm sorry, but. Was really good, so let us. Because I don't think I've tasted like a lava cake before, like those chocolate, you know, lava cakes. But, or maybe I have, but it was a long time ago. But let's take these, give this a bite. Oh, I can see it. At the melted chocolate in the middle, on the top, and then just chocolate, or dark chocolate in the bottom. Was not melted. Okay. Just sit quiet. So it feels soft. You can like when you bite into it, you can feel it crushing, like That's really good. Soft and chewy and creamy. It's really good. Like, it's kind of like in the sweet, sweet side. You know? Tastes like a muffin. Like a chocolate lava cake. And it feels like you shouldn't eat, like, more than one or more than two or something, you know? But hopefully I don't eat all of it. Sometimes, you know, I feel like, I don't know, like wanting to eat a lot more, like after midnight or something, because you know I'm like an emotional eater. But yeah, I mean that's my review, I guess. I mean, I know it's kind of short and stuff, but just it's really good. I mean, should really give these a try. You know, I saw another one in Walgreens, like another Godiva chocolate. Anytime soon, there's like another thing. Anytime soon, I have another one, another candy that I have that I ate before, but different brand. But yeah, I hope everybody have a great day, and you know, thank you for watching. Yeah, I mean, these are so good, but just they're kind of like, I mean, to me, for me, it's like kind of on too sweet end of the spectrum of the side, like. It's like sweet, but not it's sweet, sweet, but not like sickly sweet. But it's like, you know, it's like I don't know how to say it. It's I don't know. Like if you eat it like a little bit more, like more than three or something, you just start to have like some stomach ache. That's why I feel like if you eat these more than, you know, the mouse should eat. But, yeah, it was really, I mean, it's not that much, the one. Right. I don't even know exactly how many, but it's like a one count. But it's really good. I mean, it's good. It's not bad, you know? I like it. I really love, like those fancy chocolates. Like, because my favorite ones are, like, German, Russian, Israeli, is Belgium. And what's the other one? There's a lot more. The Korean, Japanese chocolates. Like, I really like those. Like, you know, like, but those are a few top favorites, you know? Like, I mean, you know, it's not like really a brand, but the brand from there is like, I really love it, you know? But hope everybody have a great day and everybody be safe, okay? So. Thank you so much for watching and also for subscribing too. Like, I must have like 9 subscribers. And I want to say, you know, thank you for subscribing to my crazy, terrible channel. You know, watching my videos and stuff and subscribing to me. Even though you don't have to, you know, you don't have to subscribe to me because I know I don't have a camera and like. This was bad quality, and I'm just boring, and all these things. But, you know, I appreciate it a lot, you know. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for everything, and, you know, so much for subscribing, for watching my video, and I hope you have a good day.